to deal with this topic, I rather introduce myself very briefly. I hope no one will be shocked. I am a Palestinian, Arab, Christian, and citizen of the State of Israel. All these facets look to be in contradiction with each other. Somehow it's true, but deeply it's not true. We are looking how to use these different affiliations to become a kind of complementary reality, and we ask whether it is possible to create a unity within the respect of all these diversities. And I must tell you, despite what we read in the newspapers, despite of the political lobbyists, on the level of simple people, this is not only possible, it is being practiced.
Leave the past behind, trust me and you'll find all you're called to be. If anyone would come and follow me, my disciple you would be. Leave the past behind, trust me and you'll find all you're called to be. And you, yeah, you there, will you follow me? Will you follow me for the call of justice?
Next conference, nobody will bring anybody because I say, okay, we made it.